so many people are going out without cash in their pockets, just with a card or a phone. So you just tap on Smudge and you've given £2.
That this is a way to replace the old shaking tin and a modern way to donate, and we're hoping that people are going to really like it.